Hey YouTube, it's your girl, yeah, Chanel, and I'm coming back at you guys today with a quick weave, if you can tell by the title. Don't judge me, because my hair is looking a hot mess. But yeah, this is how my hair looks. Like a hot ass mess. Hot mess. But I'm doing a quick weave today, and it's not Remy hair, it's not virgin hair, it's just beauty supply hair. Cheap beauty supply store hair. Because I don't plan on keeping this up that long. Probably like a week and a half, 2 weeks. So, yeah. The hair that I'm going to be using is Ultra Micro Yaki 100% Human Hair Perm Yaki. And I have 3 packs. And I have them in 12 inches, 1D. And y'all probably like, 12 inches? Girl, you just had 18 inches of your head. Yes. But, when I do get me spicy hair, I don't like to get really long hair just because it's like beauty spicy hair. It's really not that extravagant and I don't like to have my hair tangling up and all of that. So I typically don't get very long hair because I just don't like that. I used to get like 14 inches or shorter, but in this specific type of hair, they didn't have 14 inches. They only had 12 inches and shorter, or they had 18 inches. So yeah. But I got 3 packs, and I'm probably not going to use all 3 packs, but I just got it because at my beauty supply store, we have like little credit card thingies, and every time you spend a certain amount, you get like a certain percentage added to your, certain amount of money added to your card, whatever. So I have to spend at least $50 in a beauty supply to get, I think it was like $10 added to my card or whatever. So yeah, these each were $15, $14.99. I don't know if the price is going to show up. Yeah, $14.99. So yeah. And I'll take one off the package just so you can see it now. And here goes the girl that's on it. And this is how it looks. So yeah. The only thing I heard about this hair is that it sheds like crazy, but I'm going to take my chance. I took my chance with the virgin hair, whether or not I was going to get sent to me or not. I took my chance with Remy hair, so why don't I take my chance with this hair? So yeah, 12 inches, 3 packs, 1B. And this 1B really looks like almost a number one. It'll have a really dark 1B because I can see hints of brown, but it looks like a really dark 1B. So yeah. I'm going to show you everything that I'm using in my head right now before I mold my hair down. And this tutorial is going to be of me, the whole overall of me doing my hair. So yeah. First I'm going to be using scrunchies or band, whichever one I choose to put on my head. This brush, this comb at the end. This brush to mow down my hair. This little comb that you guys always see me use. And it's so tiny, but it's really for twist. When I'm doing twist. I have spritz for molding my hair down. Pro Style Ampro Gel for molding my hair down. You can find it at your local beauty supply store. And also all the items I'm using, I will have where you possibly can find it at. Websites, if they're not in stores, and all that down below. Tresemme heat protectant for when I start to curl my hair. 2 bottles of Salon Pro anti-fungus hair bonding glue. And I typically would use Morning Glory or I forgot the other one. It's another one, but I don't know the name of it. But I really don't even know where it's at, to be honest. I don't know where it is. I'm going to be using these little duck clips. My hair scissors. Hair scissors. What else? Oh, my caps. They come in 2 in a pack, and these are stocking weight caps. And it comes in 2 in the pack, and they're both black. So I'll show you that on camera. And it comes with 2 caps. Just the stocking weight caps. Yeah. So yeah, I'm gonna come back to you guys when I start molding down my hair. So yeah, wish me luck. And like I said before, I just molded it with my Curl Style gel, and I haven't even sprayed my spritz on there yet. So I'm gonna spray it now. And I don't spray a lot of spritz, just because spritz tends to make my hair itch. So yeah. And then I'm going to take my cap, and I'm just gonna and then I take my brush and I just brush up those sides. That I know that's probably weird, but this is how I do mine. Ooh, I don't want my leave out. So yeah, that's how it looks. And